get it to build one?
Yes.
Just start with the first layer and just stack it up brick style, right?
I believe so, yeah. It's neat.
After a first round of horse training, Birds joins Noah and Raymalisha to construct their comb barn.
You helping me?
Yeah, get it, Eli.
Designed by Mother Emily.
Thank you.
Then you see where Mom's going with it? The, like, old-fashioned style look? Right. What do you think?
Well, this is definitely unique for us. It looks a bit wobbly, guys.
You're not finished.
Well, what if the horses kick it? What if it starts raining? Eventually, it will be compelled.
Noah is a little skeptical about how sturdy the barn can be, and I do ask him where those coming from. But Mom has a vision. She knows what she's doing. But Mom listens to Rob's instructions, and it's gonna be sturdy.
I feel like it's getting crooked.
There's going to be space between like this where it's not going to work. Because they're not exact, the dimensions weren't designed for this.
I know one thing's for sure. Once we get all the field works worked out and everything, it's gonna be really nice.
Actually, guys, this feels really nice.
Not bad for the shade.
Exactly. Like, I also think it's really gonna, like, hold the heat.
Yeah.
Hold it out.
Yeah.
I do think Mom is onto something, because this is going up really much.
The horse barn definitely has, you know, a few things that need to be done, so, but it definitely feels good to be as far along as we are. I know that was my thing. I think he'd be proud of us going with it, even though we didn't fully understand what we were doing.
Alright, here we go, get more head.
Okay.
Come on, buddy.
Come on.